Should be captivating. The cross comes in, tries the header. This is Courtois with a save, and that's gone out for a corner. Oh, that's a really dangerous cross. Terrific stop by Courtois. Piqué, that's away. Messi. Now, this could be costly. Chance just to regroup now. Suarez. This is short cross. Shoots. Simply no messing about there. Clean finish. So the opening goals come from the man himself. The manager will be pleased he's on the score sheet today. The referee gets the game back underway. Oh, he mistimed his run. He's well offside. So, what a well-timed tackle. Now De Bruyne. Striker's ball. Suarez. Good clearance there. And here's a chance. De Bruyne. They've won it back. Well, they've got a chance just to regroup now. Did well to win the ball back. And he stayed onside. It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in. With the striker. Dangerous tackle there. And the first player to end up in the book today. First of many, I suspect. Into the danger area. Gets the header in. Oh, that's confident goalkeeping there. It's half time and a chance for the managers to have their say. What?
go away from yourself
to free yourself. So a few changes at the break. Let's see what difference they make. Off we go. Well, let's see if the losing side can conjure something special up. They have a mountain to climb here. There's still 45 minutes to play, and anything can happen. Neymar, Ronaldo, Piqué. Passed inside. Now De Bruyne. And that's a throw-in. Striker's ball. Oh, determined challenge there. Sends it long. Now De Bruyne. Neymar. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. They're not going easy on the opposition today. They're hungry for more. Oh, that was close. Great chance here. Oh, how unlucky. Cleared upfield. Ronaldo. Now De Bruyne. Made that one absolutely perfectly. Great patience here. They've won the ball back again. Neymar. Now De Bruyne. Defender could be in trouble here. Surely now, panting him on to the rescue. So close and well out, Neymar. And that clearance will lift the pressure. Alonso. Played into the box. There it is, goal!
Well, he came at an awkward height, but the player managed to connect well and put the ball in the back of the net. Keeps adding to his team's tally. It's becoming a rout.
It's with the striker. Ronaldo.
Now De Bruyne.
Traore. Full time here. Some tantalising football on display. And a comfortable win for this team. Great performance by this player. He fully deserves to be named